Tessa started dancing when she was 2 years old. It's always just like a natural thing for her. Music comes on, the girl moves.
Good job. I'm a little afraid of what you're gonna try to get me to do. What do you think my odds are?
I'd say a 10% chance.
What's your routine like? How many times a week do you actually work
out? 5 times a week, 4 hours a day.
Really? I'm gonna sit and I'm just gonna try to like soak up what you're doing. You're not gonna make me repeat this right after you, are you?
Possibly.
Beginning of 2017, Tessa was very sick. Her legs started swelling up. She couldn't stand on it. We took her to the emergency room. We knew something was really wrong with her. She had this bug, necrotizing fasciitis. They had to do emergency surgery. She was in a coma for 5 days. She lost her leg. It's the hardest thing to try and explain it to your child. Tessa was in the hospital for 2.5 months. One day she looked in a mirror and she goes, oh my God, my body is jacked up. And I said, don't worry about that. One day we'll give you plastic surgery, fix you. She goes, I ain't worried about it. I'm fine. So she's pretty strong. Once we got her home is when the true Tessa started coming back.
It's okay, Kaz. It's life. It happens.
She wanted to get her round off back handspring back. And we thought, oh my God, how's she gonna do this? She says, don't worry about it. I'll figure it out. She was determined. She set goals and she set her heart to it.
Yes, yes, I did it, people, I did it.
She did it.
Do you want me to do it?
Yes, I want you to do it.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Oh my God! That's crazy! That's crazy! Oh my God. Should I do it?
Let's not.
So after you had your surgery,
yeah.
How long did that take you before you started dancing again?
Maybe 2 months, maybe?
2 months?
Yeah.
Or were you just like, I have to get up and dance?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I did not think it was that quick.
It was definitely hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If someone was kind of going through what you went through, what would you tell them if they're like at the beginning of their journey?
Never give up, just keep trying.
It's really inspiring. You ready to try to teach me how to dance?
Yes.
Be kind to me.
You start like this.
Okay.
Shoulder, shoulder, shoulder.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. This just looks like I'm dizzy. I'm like, you ever do this?
No.
Very big in the day. And for some reason, we do this a lot. I like this one.
I got that.
Yeah.
Pay it out. What's the one where you dig in?
Lean forward and you're gonna switch your arms.
Why do I look so awkward? I look like I'm fighting a bear. Yo. Are you supposed to make the noise?
No.
Does it matter if I go?
No. I don't care.
I do have the best Little Big Shot dance instructor ever. Everyone's jealous at this point. So when you look in the mirror, what do you see?
I kind of don't know how to answer that.
You wanna know what I see?
What?
I see an amazing dancer. I see an athlete. I see a really cool girl.
Yeah.
Let's put it to music. Okay. I feel really good about this.
Everybody tells her every day, Tessa, you're inspiring so many people across this world. When they hear your story and they see you, it makes them do things that they haven't been able to do in a very long time. She hasn't lost her smile on her face. That's pretty remarkable for a child.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What if I could do a round off and some back handsprings? Have a shot? Can I be on your team?
Yeah.
You don't mean that one bit, do you? Cover your eyes. How's that?
Pretty good.
Why, thank you.
For your stunt double.
Okay, get out of here, Lucy. We've been made. Show off. Come on. We all know you're the real Little Big Shot.